the best I can to describe this awesome lightsaber. This is a brand new build. The saber hilt was bought actually on eBay, and I did a lot of changing. I stripped down the black handle and weathered it and did a bunch of different stuff to refinish it, and gave it that old, added some other greeblies on here too, just to give it that old Star Wars look that I really like, the old weathered look. It's sealed finish, so nothing's coming off on your hands or anything like that. It's a very unique looking hilt, very cool design. I did not design this hilt. You can see all the little grime and dirt in there, and it really won't come off. There's a dual tactile switch in here. That came from Custom Dark Wolf Sabers. That's a really neat dual switch he does. So you have power and auxiliary. And the real thing that shines on this saber is what's inside. We have the Golden Harvest version 3. And I gotta tell you, I've installed every board there is, and I'm really, really impressed with this board for the price that it is, especially. This has a removable battery. Chassis setup, so it'll come with the battery. Positive is to clearly mark that where the positive goes, because they're both different to the same terminals. So just to make it, you know, idiot proof, you know where the positive button on the battery goes. There's the board right here, your sound card right there. I have everything stock on here except for I added some boot sounds. When you put this back in, put it, line it up with the cover tack, and then put it back in. Just give it a little bit of a push there and let the pommel do the rest of the work. The pommel will start to screw and it'll tighten everything right up. So put the pommel in and I'll fire it up. And before we put the this is NeoPixel, by the way, I'll fire it up and I'll show you what we have. Smooth swing. That's your power button. This is your auxiliary button, the top one. So, tapping it gives you a blaster. Holding it gives you lock up. Double tap it gives you a force effect, which is also really cool. So, holding it down powers it down. So, yeah, it's weathered. It's beat up. It's, you know, not beat up. I mean, it's made to look old. So let's put a blade in it. I'll show you really where this thing shines. There are, I don't even know how many sound fonts are on here. 13, something like that. 13 fonts that you can put as many as you want on. I will give you the link for the manual. There's a lot of stuff you can do on that SD card. And I'll give you the link to the Facebook group that really helps out a lot. It also does come with a NeoPixel blade. And it looks quite good. So this is Guardian, and what I did is I added some music tracks to, I think, 3 or 4 of the fonts. To activate a music track, just press the power button twice before igniting. So at any time you can ignite the saber.
Thank you.
And then double tap to turn the music off again. So then the music's off. If you leave the music on, it'll just keep repeating it, the same track over and over again. So that's one. Let's change fonts. To change fonts, we just hit the top button. This is Cyborg, a favorite. A lot of people like that one. I'm gonna dim the light here actually. I have a lot of bright light kind of interfering with the pixels. So I just dimmed it a little bit here. So next font.
Daddy issues.
Just a green basic shimmer on it. You can adjust, and here's the greatest thing about it. You can adjust the shimmer effect on this by just double tapping the power button.
Classic.
No, that changes. I'm sorry, it changes the color. We'll go back to green.
Classic 6. Classic 1. Classic 2. Classic 3.
So, what you have here is when you light the saber, you have a little flicker there. Just hit the power button again, and you get a different flicker. What can you tell? It's hard to pick up on camera. There you go. You're getting all kinds of pixelation. And this is all customizable through the SD card. This is, and also, SaberTech also offers a online configurator. So you can actually configure your files and your blade configurator, all that. You really have to read the manual. There's so much it does. And there's just your standard green. The lighting, this looks a lot better in person than the lights that we see, but I mean, it's fully lit, it's nice and bright. Next font.
Guardian!
I'm not going to go through all the effects, I pretty much showed you.
Cryocarbon.
Got a flame, kind of a flame blade on that. This one is a basic sound with some Star Wars music on it, I think. Yeah. Son of Darkness is a Kylo Ren kind of thing. We got music, we have music on that, so we double tap the power. And anytime you could light it just by hitting the power button. Obviously, there's a lot on this saber. We also have the tip drag, and then regular lock up. It really is an amazing board. 16-bit audio. Really nice and loud. next one.
Eternal Prince.
Eternal Prince. All these colors can be changed on any font that you want, and it'll save the color that you pick. So if you wanted to change the color, just hit it twice.
Classic 2. Classic 4. Classic 6.
Let's say you wanted a purple on that. You can save that on there. Say you wanted some flicker on it. Just hit it once. Gives you a little bit of a flicker. We'll save that. Just by powering it down, you've saved it now to that file. So our next font. And then our next font. Of course I had to put this on here. Rogue One, Vader. Tracks are pretty long, so I mean, I could let it go and go and go. Without the music.
Balance.
And balance goes back to the beginning again. Balance without, with the music. As I showed in the beginning. Now, balance without the music is awesome too. So you have smooth swing, NeoPixel, removable battery. It's just an awesome saber. Blade retention for the saber is right here. So it's all hand. You don't need any wrenches or anything like that. The, as shown before, the whole chassis just comes out. You don't want to pull it all the way out. Just let it come out enough to get the battery out if you need to. I'm gonna try and get a charger for this, for the batteries. If you need a charger, let me know. It does not come with a charger as is right now. I'm having a hard time finding them. Everybody's sold out, so. But we'll see how it goes. But anyway, yeah, it's a really nice saber with a really awesome board, and somebody's gonna get real lucky to have it. So you're really gonna like it. And like I said, it's completely customizable. You have to read the manual, and you really have to. You can explore. There's three different folders that just for effects for the blade. I mean, you could go off on this thing. You can have all kinds of different things that you can do with this saber. So, yeah, I hope you liked the video. I know it's really long-winded. There's so much stuff on here, though, I can't even describe. But, so pretty cool. One thing I do want to mention, when I ship this, I'm going to turn the kill key off. because the kill key is there just to cut power from the battery, but it'll actually fall into a deep sleep anyway. So the kill key will be off, and it's in the on position right now. Okay, it'll be down in the off position when you get it. Now, when you turn it back on, I'm going to turn it off and you'll see what I mean. Oh, it actually did turn back on. Okay, I'm sorry. Turn it off. Back on. Okay, never mind then. I thought you had to wait 30 seconds. I don't know. I thought I read that you had to wait 30 seconds for the board to actually boot up, but it's guess not. All right, so the kill key will be off. When it's off, obviously the battery power is cut and you can't... The switches can't be artificially ignited, like through shipping or anything like that. So if I turn it off, say it won't light. So, put back on. Pommel back in. Battery life has been really great for testing out. So, you probably really... This has a deep sleep too. So once it goes, I think it's about... Ooh. It's almost like 3 minutes, I think. It'll go into a deep sleep mode where it's really using like no battery at all. So once you hit that switch up and turn it on, you're really good to go. I've had one, the same board sitting in one of my other Sabres that's been sitting there for all week, and it has not drained any power at all. So yeah, has all your features, and this is what you're getting. You're getting the hilt and the blade and the battery. You're probably going to have to find a charger. I'm going to see if I can find one and get it here fast, but they've been hard to find lately. So if you have any questions, feel free to ask, and I'll get back to you right away. Thanks for looking.